Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Good evening, parents, and welcome to Carmel Creek's Back to School Night. My name is Max Rosenblum.
And my name is Nicole Pustilnik. And we will be your hosts for this year's Back to School Night.
We will begin the evening with a 6-minute presentation meant to give you important information about our school, including student safety, PTA, and our foundation for learning.
Follow us into the Carmel Creek Safety Zone.
We never jaywalk around Carmel Creek. Not only is it against the law, but any student caught crossing the street outside of the crosswalk will serve a detention. This is how we cross the street, in the crosswalk. For everyone if every parent pulls up while in the drop-off zones. When you stop at the back or in the middle of the white zone, it makes it difficult for everyone else. And we love our teachers who try so hard to keep us safe during their safety patrol.
We're so glad you know more about our safety rules.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Davis.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Max. What are you guys doing here?
We were just going to talk to our parents about volunteering at Carmel Creek School.
Perfect. Don't forget to tell them that we love our parent volunteers and that every child deserves the highest degree of confidentiality here at Carmel Creek School.
Well, I think you just did.
You know, all of us kids love it when you volunteer. You're helping all the kids and making your own child feel very special.
Ms. Davis, one of my second grade neighbors was talking about having iPads in their classroom. One iPad for every kid. Are we all going to have iPads?
Oh, I can see this is spreading like wildfire.
Last year, we piloted iPads, and with the help of our foundation and PTA, we put 60 iPads in the classrooms for teachers and students. This year, we're piloting a different model by having one-to-one iPads in second grade and groups of iPads in kinder, first, and third grades. Our goal over the next 2 years is to have one-to-one iPads in second, third, and fourth grades, and groups of iPads in every kindergarten and first grade.
This is really exciting. Is the whole district doing this?
Yes, they are, Nicole.
So we get to play games on iPads at school?
Ooh, well, we don't really get to play games on your iPads. We'll be using the iPads as an educational tool. Research shows that reading and writing abilities greatly increase, as well as student motivation. Hey, this is the world you're going out to.
Wow, pretty soon kids won't want to go back home after school.
I agree. Okay, back to business.
You should all know about our PTA-sponsored anti-bullying and anti-violence programs called Steps to Respect and Second Step.
We begin the year with an intense 5-day introduction highlighting topics such as what makes a good friend, what is responsibility, how to identify bullying behavior, and what to do if you are a bystander.
Our goal is to establish high behavior expectations using common language.
Together we can make Carmel Creek a safe place, physically and socially, for all of us kids.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Rosenblum. This is Mrs. Rosenblum, our PTA president.
Could you tell us what our PTA does, Mom?
Sure. PTA provides parents and families with a powerful voice for every child and has a goal to keep children safe, healthy, and successful in school and in life.
Very cool, Mrs. Rosenblum. My mom told me that our PTA is responsible for school assemblies, the newsletter, Red Ribbon Week, Books and Beyond, Family Nights, the yearbook, science, art, PE, and teacher supplies.
Okay, so there's so much more to know about. Oh, hi, Mrs. Wang.
Hi, Max. Hi, Nicole.
Mrs. Wang, we've been talking to our parents about how much we love our science, PE, art, and computer classes. Is it true that we might not be able to keep doing them?
Well, those programs are 100% funded by donations we receive from parents. And without those, we cannot keep those programs. Now, not only do you guys love those programs, but they're so critical to your primary education. But don't worry, I'm sure all the parents will be able to continue to support those programs.
What do you mean? How could they support those programs?
If we can just collect $325 for each student at this school, we can achieve 100% of our goal, and we hope to do so by January 15th. That way we can assure there's no interruption in your classes.
You mean 100% of our parents need to contribute?
Yes. If 100% of our parents participate tonight and donate, or commit to donating, then our programs are guaranteed for the whole year. So, we've placed a brochure, Promise, on each desk in your classroom, and hope you will fill it out tonight.
Fill it out tonight, people! Fill it out tonight!
In an ideal world, your property taxes would automatically fund these critical programs for your children's development. But the sad reality is, California education budgets have been cut deeper and deeper each year, forcing schools to deteriorate at a rapid rate. This does not have to happen at Carmel Creek. The only schools in California that have continued to succeed are those with strong parent participation. Together, we can maintain the quality level of education that we all want for our children. A one-time donation of $325 per student will fund these programs for the whole school year. Donation forms labeled Annual Fund Drive are available in your classrooms, and you may also donate online at sbfl.org. Any amount is greatly appreciated and will be applied to this current school year. And don't forget to ask your employer to match your donation. Just inquire with your HR department.
Seriously, we love our classes provided by the Foundation for Learning and hope you can contribute with any donation that fits your budget.
Well, that's all we have for you this evening.
Have a great back-to-school night!
Then back to class, through the hall, teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs in alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.